Also got some more health while here. Go back out. Alright, let's get out of this area for now. Will I fail at this puzzle? No. Yes, no, okay, good. I was like, please tell me, give me one good reason why that is not moving. Okay, we are gonna go to the, let's go visit the other side of the island real quickly. All this rain, it's so symmetrical. No, actually, no, it's not. It's like a pattern. It's not like rain at all. I'm actually curious about something over here real quickly. Can you hit that little eye thing? Apparently not, because there's nothing about that that's showing up. Ooh, what is over there? Oh, this looks like a hookshot type area. Let's go to this big island first, because what do you do with those? I forgot. Do you play the ocarina there? Maybe I'll find out in a moment. I got the lens, so I can figure out now. So let's get on that island and figure out what you're supposed to do here. Oh wow, this is a big island too. And maybe I've been here before. I can't remember. I need to find magic upgrades. That's what I really need right now. Oh, there's a nice purple rupee. I'll take that any day. Although I should start doing those extra dungeons that held them. Any mirror shield, anyone? Come on. Mirror shield would be nice about now. What the hell do I do here? You do something here. I don't know what you do here. It's not showing me anything, unless there's a secret around here. Or we just bomb it. Let's go with the bombing part. Let's try bombing it. That did absolutely no good. Or kill all the enemies. That's probably what we do here. Okay, maybe not. I'm clueless right now. What you're supposed to do to make those open, because I forgot. Maybe it's a super bomb. It is a super bomb. Alright, we know now, and we now know how much that hurts. And we have a little extra dungeon now. Okay, so as you can obviously tell, super bombs are a necessity around here. I'm not doing much because I'm afraid of these whiz robes. Well, me without a shield should be kind of obvious why I'm a little bit afraid of doing much in this room right yet. Okay, only one left, but I still want to kill it. Oh wait, you probably can't even press the blocks without killing them anyways! Okay, let's do that, because I'm about to die. Thank you. Alright, now let's get these switches into place. Oh, crap! I don't know how you need the power glove. Crap, that's level 3. Alright, so the good news is, we now know how to open those statues. The bad news is, I can't open that statue yet. Well, I mean, I can. I mean, I can't do anything in there. Another reason why life sucks for me. But we can go down here and get this money. Or not! I have been denied yet again. Let's go back to the other side of Death Island, then. Or, you know what, no, let's keep exploring the ocean. I'm gonna decide what I should do. Let's come back to Death Island when I need to get the sword. That's when I should do it. So let us look around a bit more, then. There's a lot of ocean to explore. And I'm not limited to the raft anymore. I can't go down, either. I'm as far down as I can go on the overworld right now. And we're back in the swamp, and there is one of these things. Is that super bomb as well? Yes, oh yeah, it is a super bomb. Alright. I'm gonna be spending a lot of money in this game, I swear. Alright, we have another bomb upgrade, but we are out of super bombs. We need to head back to Waterfall Island, I guess. That seems like the best place to get them. Let's traverse these annoying swampy areas. Oh, hey, there's a shop here. What's in here? Holy shit! That's an expensive. That's too expensive. Ooh, there's a piece of heart I can reach though. Huh. Or could I? That's probably power bracelet, which is level 3, which I don't have yet. I need to do level 3 soon. That's my next level to do anyways. My first goal is to find more magic though, because I do not have much magic right now. And that powers the lens, and that dog is barking like crazy now. Arf, arf. Hey, it stopped raining! How nice! Where the hell am I going? Ooh, hello. Thankfully, I remember the area in which the Master Dome is in this game, so I'm not worried about finding that one. It's not as bad as Lost Isle, believe me. That one's a red herring all over the place. Seems just will get me to Waterfall Island faster. Yeah, it's up there now. I like how when you go to the right, it takes you back to the left, but you don't go down and go back up, so... How do you get in there? That looks like a secret level to me. Question is, how do you gain access? I don't have that much magic left to figure much out right yet. Ugh, I need a super bomb for that. Maybe play a song here, that's my best guess. No, you don't do that, obviously. Maybe it's a super bomb. Crap, I'm gonna be wasting super bombs all over the place. Or I find something else around here that might do it. I'll come back for the money when I go and get the super bomb and stuff like that, because, yeah. Maybe there's something in the water that triggers it. That's why I have the... Oh. I'm out of magic now, so I guess it's going to be a mystery for right now. Okay, we're here. This must be, like, the very tip of it. And no, I'm not going to attempt the boss right now. Forget it. I'll come back when I feel more confident, when right now I don't feel very confident. Let's get 3 of these. Three is a good idea. I just need to find a lot more money now. And the third one. I'm spending all my money! Alright, I'm also out of time, so I'll be right back.